guitar techniques that got my left hand shredded.